Love you so much, Ghana. Thank you for having me.